Putting crime into focus now, a Sunrise Beach man has been arrested and charged in connection to catalytic converter thefts across multiple counties. 37-year-old Raymond Whetstone was found in a vehicle in the Sunrise Beach area. Detectives are working with other area agencies to solve other thefts this man could be involved with.